This video, I played my first ever game of Phasmophobia. Thing is, I'm horrified of jump scares. Can Stray, Elchi, Guardian, and I survive? Make sure to drop a follow if you haven't. All this was filmed live on my Twitch at twitch.tv/mycity.
Guardian, start. We're ready.
Not everybody readied up, though.
Oh, how do you know?
Who's not readied up?
Oh, I didn't know you had to do that.
Okay, here we go. I'm ready.
Ready up. Okay, we're ready.
I don't know how Twitch works. I'm gonna be completely honest. Affiliate's confusing for all of us. We're all learning together.
Oh, I know how affiliate works.
Oh, that? Yeah, I know how affiliate works. I thought you meant I don't know how this game works. I don't know that either.
Mace was... Oh, I changed. Perfect. Never mind. Sorry.
Okay, by the way, we are going to the bare minimum.
Everyone take a quick
I don't know how to play this game. I'm just horrified at jump scares.
Okay, so normally everybody has plenty of things, but I thought it would be really funny if I didn't take anything, so, we have a singular flashlight.
Oh, well, how are we supposed to play the game, then? How are we supposed to get clues?
Sounds like you're...
Are you guys in the game?
I'm gonna
steal. No, I'm
at 90%.
We're getting there.
Yo!
Yo! Chat, give me your strength. I need your strength here.
Oh.
Are we loaded in yet?
Oh my god, we have sanity?
Okay, I did it. Yes.
I got the flashlight.
I want to read it.
I like red.
I want to read it.
Oh, I dropped it.
Objective.
Shut
discover
up.
What kind of ghost we're dealing with. Okay.
I'm stressed. Harmless, but be careful out there. Okay.
Her name is Helen Brown.
Helen Brown, and it responds when we're all together.
Okay.
She's angry.
I don't want to leave you guys anyway.
Everybody, make sure you take resources from the side. Take everything. We need all of this.
Do we have a crucifix? I want that. What are you? No. How do I pick something up, Guardian?
I got a spirit box.
E?
Yeah.
I have a camera.
I don't know what to do with the camera.
I have blue flashlight. I'm smarter.
Yeah, that's a UV flashlight.
I have no clue what to do with this camera. Oh my god, I'm recording you all. I'm like a vlogster.
Oh, we forgot the key.
I got the key.
Okay.
Wait, why is the game so dark? I can't see any of you.
Okay.
You need to turn on the lights.
Because we tibbit. No, don't turn on the lights.
Why?
I legitimately can't see anything.
Circuit breaker.
Okay, next.
But we need the lights to see.
But my Twitch needs.
Okay.
We need
I can't. Not the Twitch. I can't see. I genuinely can't see anything.
Turn the lights on.
All I see is that flashlight in my eyes, Guardian. Move that thing.
I promise you, the circuit breaker will blow.
Yeah, and then we'll go fix it as part of the game.
Am I supposed to place this camera down, or can I just, like, vlog life?
No, okay.
Why is the room fighting?
We should be placing it down, but first we need to find out Ghost Room.
Yeah, I'll follow you, Guardian.
After this round, I want to go back in and bring my brightness up, because I genuinely can't see anything.
You would be able to if you had a flashlight.
Well, no, but, brightness-wise, like, you can make the game brighter. I genuinely can't see. Why don't you go upstairs
all alone?
Mace, just press escape, options.
Okay, Mace, where are you?
And then brightness.
Oh.
Escape.
Cursor, brightness, field of view. Where's brightness?
Anybody who's live, come here.
Right at the top.
Okay. I'm gonna make it really bright because I can't see.
You take this.
Apply.
I don't want it.
Okay, I can see a little bit better now. Just a little bit, though.
Okay, where are
you? Oh, I can see!
I'm trying to throw a flashlight.
Hi, Elchi.
Okay, I'll try to make it a bit darker, chat. I'm trying to fix mine to be a little bit.
There we go.
Stray.
Oh my god, Elchi, it's the toilet.
There you go.
Now do something funny, Elchi. You're on film.
Oh, don't worry. I turned up my brightness. I can see pretty well now. It's not like completely cut off.
Oh my god. Okay.
It's fine. We're good. It's the light thing outside.
I can't wait, Elchi, can you see yourself? I think I'm a vampire. I don't see myself.
No, tell me, chat.
We're all vampires.
For brightness, so you can see everything. Okay. Just tell. Just all you gotta say. All you gotta do is say.
Oh. Helen Brown?
Helen Brown.
Helen Brown! Oh, wait, friend!
We need to hold in game chat for that.
Helen Brown?
Helen Brown, do you smell of onions? Cleaning.
Helen Brown!
Wait, Helen Brown, are you there?
Okay. Oh, wait, your thing is beeping.
Helen
Who's
Brown?
Beeping?
I'm not beeping.
Something's beeping. I'm just vlogging. I'm vlogging everything.
Guardian, there's nothing up here.
I need the flashlight.
Are we the Ghostbusters?
Weggy board that spawns up there.
Oh my god, I can actually
see
now.
Helen Brown?
Make sure to check closets and stuff because rarely, but possible, a Weggy board will spawn.
What is that?
A Ouija.
A Ouija board.
Ooh.
A Luigi board?
A Luigi board.
A Luigi board?
Oh. Okay.
Why can't I open?
Opening the door.
I don't know. I don't know how to play. I'm literally just following Helen Elsie Brown. Around.
Helen Brown.
Why can't I open
Helen Brown.
This door?
Helen
What's
Brown.
In here? I'm still just holding
Helen
this camera.
Brown.
I'm vlogging life.
This seems like the room that a Helen would stay in. Isn't that our grandma's name, Elsie? Our dead one?
Oh my god, are we- Okay. Helen Brown?
Helen Brown?
Helen Brown?
Are you there? I don't even know what this does.
Are you there, Helen Brown? Helen Brown, your mom's a-
Oh, that's a spirit box. You have
Helen
to
Brown?
That and then the ghost can respond to you.
Yeah, they updated it, so it's all different.
Wait,
Helen Brown, are you there?
Helen Brown? I keep hitting crouch.
I'm getting used to the name Helen.
It's also kind of hard because everyone's
talking. Oh, the phone's ringing.
What
does that mean?
Time.
What does that mean? The phone's ringing.
Where?
Where's the phone?
I don't know.
I
just hear it.
Yo.
Where's the cell phone?
Can we find the phone that can. It's right here. It's right here.
Okay.
So this could be the ghost room then.
Helen Brown.
Helen.
Your mom's up. So, yeah.
Us, Ellen.
Helen Brown? It's not that dark outside, actually.
Helen Brown!
I bet you are a Karen! I bet you went, and where's the manager,
okay,
huh?
Wait, something's- Okay, be quiet, I'm gonna try this. Helen Brown, are you here? It's weird, because when I say it,
You're very bright.
So I put the camera down?
When I say, are you here, after I'm finished, the MHZ? Turns on. Does that mean
I'm gonna keep ghost hunting upstairs. We have some of these in our house during the summer. These fly catchers,
don't.
Really disgusting ones. Yeah, they're in the summer.
Oh.
Oh, I know those.
Oh.
We do, because I see them in our house in the summer.
Helen Brown, your mom's at my house!
Helen Brown.
Helen
That's
Brown,
weird.
I'm at your mother's house.
Diploma for the winner, 4th regional food competition. Miss Helena Burgenton for taking first place in category.
Okay, does anyone have a
stew.
Camera?
I have the camera. I have it.
Is it a video camera or like a picture camera?
Video.
Helen Brown. Okay, this seems like a Helen's.
I've been vlogging
Helen
the whole
Brown.
Time.
You
Helen Brown, your mom's at my house!
Helen Brown, your mom.
Damn you, Helen Brown.
Helen Brown, I bet you smelt like baked potatoes.
Whoa. Okay, where are we? I'm getting impatient now.
Helen Brown.
Helen Brown. Who lives here?
Helen Brown.
No, but Helen's dead, so is this just the dead person?
It's abandoned.
Now?
No,
Helen Brown?
We got called in by somebody who did live.
We've been here for 6 minutes and we have zero ghost sightings.
It's fine. Ugh.
Helen Brown, are you here?
Helen Brown, me with your mom, me, you, yo.
Your mom?
Okay. Your Guardian. Mom?
Guardian, what does the MHZ
No. No.
Dre, if you keep talking over me, I'm going to come to your room and I will be very angry.
Then talk louder, I don't know. Not my problem.
Oh, by the way,
get
if all the lights start flickering,
yo!
Run. That means the ghost is coming.
Are we playing on easy or hard? I thought you guys put us on hard.
This is on easy.
So Chad, where is the ghost? There's an axe in here. Helen Brown, were you an axe murderer?
Helen Brown.
A lot of axes around here.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Guardian, where are you?
I'm at the phone, the telephone.
LG, smile for the camera. Oh, I just heard something. I just heard
you
a huff.
Not just mix up
I just
our
heard
name.
A huff. I just heard a huff.
Do that again.
Wait, no, I thought this you were Elshi. I thought Elshi had the line.
Here again.
I am.
Well, no, I'm looking at Elshi, so I said Elshi.
And I am Elshi.
You almost said straight.
Well,
okay.
No, I'm trying to remember whose skin is whose. I remember you
here.
Have the same
Get
one as me.
Here. Get over.
No, you guys don't have the same.
I know
one.
Your voices or whatever. I don't know. I know the voices. I just didn't know who was playing who.
Stop singing "Mask" by Dream and Chaz. Guardian.
Wear a mask with a smile.
Okay, we've been here for almost 8 minutes, and there's been no ghost sightings. Helen Brown, your mom.
Helen Brown. It reacts when we're together, right?
Oh yeah, so let's hang out together. We heard the phone, so that's one of the things,
what
right?
Look, I got Teddy
the
bear.
The phone is one thing.
Trouble seeing.
Let's find out. Okay,
that's my brightness all the way up. Like, actually saying. That,
like, where do we think the ghost room is?
Well, the phone rang earlier, so.
Phone rang, but there's nothing around here. Oh, Helen Brown, she's here.
Helen Brown,
oh my
singing.
Gosh, I see her. I see her.
Where?
Helen Brown.
I hear my heart beating. Why is my heart beating?
I see her.
Where?
Okay, this is the room.
This is the room. This is the room. We got.
Okay,
it.
Let's put
okay,
down
we're
the teddy
put the
bear
down.
And see if she moves it.
Okay, okay, time to look around for fingerprints.
Okay, where did I put the camera, Guardian?
Okay, give camera.
Okay,
how do I
so
give it to you?
She's a shadow girl. She's a shadow
G,
girl.
I hit Q. Again. I don't know where it went.
You be shadow.
Oh, there you go.
Change word item.
Helen.
There you go.
Okay, and then.
Okay, so she sings. She's singing. She plays the phone. What else does she do?
Your mom.
Well, let's see. That's why I put the bear here, because if she's a poltergeist, she'll move the bear.
This is just
okay.
A bunch of children.
Helen Brown, your singing is like a 2-year-old. I wouldn't put you on my choir. I would kick you out.
Helen Brown, I love you. I'm in love with you, Helen. I love you.
Helen.
Okay, what is this thing? How do I pick this up again, Guardian?
Your mom.
Don't pick that up.
Okay.
The whole point of that is that it's on the floor.
Oh, I thought you were supposed to hold
the
it.
The reason behind those... No, humana, humana,
humana, humana,
humana, humana, humana, humana, humana, humana, humana, humana,
humana, humana. Oh, whoa, whoa, I did it!
Whoa.
Helen's
here.
Oh.
Helen.
Helen.
Helen. Helen.
Helen.
Helen.
Helen.
Helen. I'm scared. Chad, hold my hand.
What was her name, even?
Helen Brown.
Helen Brown.
Helen Brown. You're gonna give me a heart attack!
Oh wait, everybody, what items do you have on you? Elchi, you
want to fingerprint scanner.
Turn on your spirit box and throw it on the floor with everything else. Where's
did we check our sanity?
No.
There's that thing.
Okay.
I'm sorry. We're just picking a pile of stuff on the floor.
We need that in the hands. And
I couldn't find anything with it.
Okay, yeah, there we go. There we go.
Where do I tier 2 sub? I do not know, Zerno. I could not tell you.
Okay.
Okay, okay, dude. Okay. Will it not happen if we're standing right here next to
him?
No, it still will.
I'm so
well, it depends on the ghost. Maybe she's a ghost who doesn't do it while we're
around. Is a learning curve for sure.
Oh.
Oh, the lights are flashing in here.
Where? Where's flashing lights?
I saw flashing lights over here. I thought I did.
Oh.
Maybe we should just leave all this stuff alone for a little bit.
I don't
know. See what happens.
I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah, here. Look.
Ah.
Why is it doing that?
Oh, I just phased through the door a little.
Oh. Okay, yeah, I saw that. Guardian,
oh.
Are you like a witch? Do we have to burn
you? How do I open the door? I don't know
Helen
how to open the door.
Helen Brown, where are you?
Helen Brown!
My chat isn't working, so can you guys yell
Helen
at me?
Brown.
Helen
Brown.
Helen Brown.
Helen
Brown.
Helen
Brown.
Ask her
Helen.
An actual question, so she responds.
Helen,
Helen
Brown, are you old?
Send us a sign. Send us a sign. Can
sure
you send us a sign?
Helen Brown, give us a
yeah.
sign.
Can you send us a sign?
I feel like it only works when the lights are off. Should we turn the lights off, or is she the one turning the lights
let's
off?
Try. Let's turn off the lights.
Yeah. Oh, start now, okay. Well, aren't we supposed to look for clues? So she answers the phone,
Helen
she
Brown.
Sings.
No,
she makes us hear heartbeat.
By doing this thing.
Oh.
That stuff doesn't matter. The stuff
oh.
that does matter is... If you press J, and then, oh god, they changed this.
Okay, sanity is 5. That's a basics photo.
I guess go to overview? What the hell?
I don't know.
This is very different. Oh, go a couple pages into,
hi, Anarchy.
Overview, and then we can check off those things at the top, at the evidence
okay.
menu.
Wait, where do you see it?
What evidence
page
do 16. We have? What
page?
Click,
okay, page 16.
Press J and click the evidence tab.
Well, we've.
And then, yeah, we can check all that stuff off.
Have
what
we found
we have?
Anything yet?
No.
Okay.
Okay, I.
Oh, there's
I have
new,
a new
ones. There's new ones.
Okay.
I want to read about the
Helen
ghost.
Brown.
How do we do a little reading thing right now? So,
oh,
yeah,
she
anyways,
turned off the light. Wait, guys, she turned off the lights.
No, we did.
I did.
No, I just turned them back on.
I want to read the new ones.
Okay.
No, look, guys, it's off. Like,
okay.
Oh, so the breaker's gone. Okay, the breaker's gone.
Okay, so
but
you'll get
me to family
what homes. Happens when you start hunting.
Wow.
We,
so what is
we are finding nothing.
A hot toe is a rare ghost. We found
Stray.
Hotter climates. Why do you want?
Where are you, Stray?
Helen
I'm
Brown,
right
are you
oh,
here?
Okay, I see you.
I'm sitting here reading.
Stray.
What?
Trade me your UV flashlight for this normal flashlight. You see where
take
I got
it.
Are we looking for fingerprints?
Yeah, I dropped mine too. There we go. This is so much better, chat.
Oh, I couldn't find anything. A few times, I should be able to.
The lights are gone. This.
She's touched
Wait,
the phone as
what
well.
About the bear that's sitting here?
Well, she might move it if she's a.
Did she touch the phone?
Hey, up, you wanna go? You want a bear? I like bears.
Helen Brown! What is this?
Can we go fix the lights?
I don't know how.
Is that some beer?
There
beer!
We go, I fixed it.
Oh.
Beer?
Beer?
This is terrible. Can I play the piano?
No.
Is there no I am
Sing
not,
us a song! I don't know. Okay.
Dibabow.
Okay,
I'm
the
not
lights are back.
Ducks.
Helen Brown! Your mom's a...
Brown.
Ellen.
Helen Brown! Ellen. I slept with your mom!
Are we sure? Yeah, it's gotta be this
Did I tell you guys my fear response is to flirt with them?
You're back, okay.
I don't know if that's flirting with them.
Well, no, not necessarily flirting, but like my fear response is like to joke with them.
I got your guys' back from right here.
I see you out there.
Can I get your booty back in here? Come on, Guardian. Let's go.
No. Get back in. Can
see,
we set up like a camera?
It'll be really funny if I'm standing right here and she slams this door and starts hunting for you guys.
Like,
yeah, but where is she?
Do we have the camera for the ghost orbs?
I think we need
orbs?
To leave this alone. Like, I think us being around it is making it so nothing's happening.
Where's the ghost orb camera?
We're back. I'm going to check in the camera.
Helen Brown!
Keep the lights off. Keep the lights off and I'll watch cams.
You sure we're not supposed to hold the spirit box?
I'll go with you. I mean,
yeah,
I want to hold the chat. How do I pick this? How do I pick something up, Guardian?
I mean, we are besties, aren't we?
I'm watching Mac do some very strange dances on.
I don't know how to pick things up, Guardian. What's the button that pick things up?
Turn off the lights in the room, please. And the button is E.
E. Okay. Lights off.
Thank you.
I want to pick this up. So you said E.
How long are you streaming
okay,
for,
holding...
eyes, eyes? I literally don't know at
Yo,
this point.
Helen Brown, are you here?
Where should I put the camera, sorry?
I'm holding the EMF reader now.
I'm back in there with them while I watch camera.
Okay, okay.
Helen Brown!
Aggravate some
Give
ghosts.
Us a sign! Okay, the EMF reader's not giving me anything. Should we try
oh,
the spirit
get
box?
Get back in the house.
Why
I am
Helen
in the house.
Just not responding?
Get back in there.
Helen
oh,
Brown!
Her activity has gone up a lot.
Oh, it has?
Maybe it's because,
Helen?
Like I said before, we're all hovering around
well, we're
this area.
We're supposed to be. It says that they want us together.
Well, they want us together. They don't want us around the
okay,
things
fine.
That we're
fine. Let's
trying
take a
to.
Trip up to the attic or
Let's
something.
Let's just give it a minute.
Okay, fine. I dropped the EMF reader. Wait for me. You guys have the light. I don't.
Why do
we,
get
can,
lost?
We can run.
Come
we
on.
Can sprint now. Shift is sprint.
Right! Let's
oh,
go.
They have been... Did we know that there's an attic?
Yeah.
Helen,
I did.
Again, I'll be gone. Make it count, but you're a flash
Helen.
On. I can't see anything.
This is where I got this from.
I think she's hunting, guys. She's hunting, she's hunting, she's
what
hunting.
What do we do? What do we do? She's...
You gotta hide, you gotta hide.
Where?
She's
I
gonna
can't
come and
see.
Kill one of you. Just hide in a room and turn off all of your electronics. Don't make any noise either.
I don't know where I am. I can't see. I'm not hiding well.
I just
you can't
I
hear
open
us.
The door and it just is locked.
Oh, I'm not hiding well. I'm not hiding. I don't know where I am. Oh, I'm so scared.
It's fine. You're gonna be fine.
Okay, I know this is a really tense moment, but I'm having something very exciting. Because I texted my grandma while she was out to eat.
I'm hiding behind the couch.
She didn't see my message till now, so she's offering me to get DoorDash.
Yes!
Yo,
yes.
Pop off. I'm hiding next to a couch. Is that gonna save me or no?
Is it done, the hunting?
I'm texting about DoorDash. I can check.
Oh, so the hunting's done, Guardian?
No. Oh, wait, yes, it is done.
Okay, okay.
Oh, okay, great.
Where
okay.
are you guys? Where are you guys? Don't leave me alone.
I'm coming upstairs.
No!
Come on,
no.
I'm totally- Okay,
wait.
To me. Let's go.
Wait for me.
She
Ellen.
Turned off the breaker again.
I'm going
Ellen
up
Brown! I was
Helen
there.
Brown, you son of a B-word! Get your booty out here. We have business.
Right. Okay. Yeah. Stray. Right. You have the flashlight. Uh-huh. Okay. So if your light starts flickering, that means she's hunting. Okay.
Yeah. I know. I played a little bit of Phasmophobia. I'm not Phasmophobia noob, as someone
I don't
say.
Know.
Just...
All I see is beer. Where did you go, friends? Oh, I have to go down the floor. Is there a basement, or am I on the first floor again?
Why?
First floor. Okay. So,
why
do
are we struggling
just,
so bad?
Do we really know? We don't know anything yet, do we? The spirit box. I'm gonna pick up the spirit box.
I don't even know what
Helen
I don't
Brown,
know.
Can you, what am I supposed to say? Helen Brown.
Helen Brown.
Give us a sign.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. I'll be back.
Helen Brown, give us a sign.
Okay, I'm gonna turn off my light and crouch.
We know nothing more than we started, do we?
No, I think we kind of suck at this, I'm not gonna lie.
Helen Brown, give us a sign. There's no thing from the spirit box. Can we, how do we tell? Oh.
She's coming. Hunt!
Where do you hide, Guardian? Where do you hide, Guardian? I don't know where the hide, Guardian!
Oh my gosh, I'm dying! She has me! She has me!
No, Algy!
Oh my gosh.
Algy, are you dead?
Yo, Algy doing the funky dance moves on this table.
Oh!
You're good to move. She's not hunting anymore.
Oh, she's not?
No. When she kills somebody, she stops.
Wait, who's dead? Algy? Algy, no!
Why is your neck like that?
Algy! Oh, God! Algy, oh my God! You gotta get yourself. Oh, okay.
Algy, that first was
okay, so she's a woman.
She's, oh, yeah,
Helen,
okay.
Definitely a woman.
We knew that! We knew that already!
Okay, well.
She has long hair. She looks scary, and she hangs bodies from the roof.
Okay, there's no freezing temperatures. We don't know that, right? Okay, that's not as bad as I thought it was
Guardian,
gonna be.
Go, Guardian, go up the
stairs. Oh my God! What is that? Why is there a hanging? What am I looking?
Because
oh,
I saw her. I saw her.
Algy, we're dead together. Yay!
I went to piss, but I'm back.
Yeah, they're both dead.
Right, they both.
You left, right?
Okay, that one wasn't as scary as I thought it was gonna be. I'm gonna be real.
This
I thought it'd be a jump scare.
Game. I'm not gonna lie, bestie.
Guardian,
it's not.
What do we do?
You can stay down there and look for Evan.
Wait, can I see dead people?
I mean, that was very aggressive, so maybe we should put that down.
Oh, yeah, I see what, okay, you're
like,
you
knife.
Die.
I have a knife.
Oh, and
I
guess
your
what?
Dead body, Mace, wow.
I have a knife.
We can see him, we can
look,
see the
do you
ghost.
See my knife? Do you see my knife?
Yes.
You guys
where is the ghost?
I don't know. Everything's
I'm
just
looking
white.
Around for it.
We have no clues. This is going horribly.
Hell,
how do I drop something again?
G.
Oh, I just threw a knife. Oh my! The EMF
things?
Readers are none of the spirit boxes over here. I think now or something.
How does one place things?
Q. I think she's hunting. I heard her do the screechy thing
again.
Yeah,
I hear. Oh, she's crawling to you guys. Run!
Oh my God, she's on all fours. Run! Who's over there's dead. You're dead.
I see that. No, I was trying to hide.
Oh my God, you just choked yourself out.
Right, well,
oh my God.
Good run, gamers. I'm just gonna take
you back up.
Guess something aggressive.
Can we go again?
Something
this is like
aggressive.
Not going well.
Hi guys. Maybe
do
my ghosty.
Hi
ghosty friends.
This... Okay.
Maybe we should do a harder difficulty.
Guess that it's not
how?
It's
we can't even survive on easy.
I'm
well, no, because
say...
the reason maybe she's not, like, being as active is because it's easy.
Good kid. I'm not good. I'm not good.
Welcome to the losers
dead.
Club, I guess.
We're
I don't
dead,
know
yeah.
where I am.
Welcome
I'm trying
to the van.
Yeah, it's a bit of the losers club, but we're
going
to
yeah,
deal
I'm going
with
back
it.
In the van, you know?
Come on.
So what are we going to do in our ghost lives?
Yeah, we're
and
in
Guardian's
the
Guardian's on 2% sanity. Oh, Guardian's on 0% sanity.
Okay, well,
Guardian!
Well, I'm leaving.
Okay. We're with you in spirit, Guardian. We're still here.
I lived.
Woo! Did you get it right? Did you guess right?
About to find out.
It was a...
Not. It was a
spirit.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go, because DoorDash and shit. Bye, gamers.
Bye.
Oh, bye.
Can we try again?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's
I
so
I can't
bright
see.
Here.
Why? Is it because we're dead? Why is it
no,
so bright?
No, it's because we turned our brightness
oh, yeah,
up
yeah.
so high.
Okay.
Okay,
oh,
let's
yeah.
try it. We just asked.
Do we want to... Wait,
okay,
is Ace in anyone's then. Chat? Ace, if you want to join us, you can. I don't know if you have the game, but you mentioned it earlier. Let's go again, though. Resume.
Okay.
I can't read this anymore.
Okay.
What do we need to buy? Do we have any money?
I'm in. I am the head person here, the head bitch.
Oh, okay.
Are you the head bitch? I wanna be the bitch.
Okay, so okay. Do we want to go to...
Do we need their easy map?
Mace, am I allowed to swear on your stream?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Edgefield Street House or Tanglewood
Street House?
Yeah,
do another easy one, though, because we're, like, not good at this, because we don't know what we're doing, but, like, that was kind of whack, I'm gonna be real.
We can only do amateur anyways.
Yeah, let's do another one.
Okay, ready up.
Yo.
Ready up.
Oh, where do I hit ready? Did I hit ready up? Okay, I hit ready up.
Are we ready, gamers?
Yo. We gotta get good.
Get good. I'm just level 2.
I hit ready
Me
up.
Me too.
Who hasn't hit ready? Oh, we're all ready.
Do I have to...
Yeah, you did start or something.
Oh, okay.
This is... Okay, this could go so bad for both of us.
Oh my god.
All of us. Every single one of us is horribly wrong.
I'm frozen. Did you hit play?
Yep.
Hold up.
No, I hit start.
Thank you for the follow!
So now you guys have to wait until you load in.
Okay.
I can do that. I'm very patient, chat.
Okay.
No, I'm not. If you guys know me,
why is my sanity
life,
down
no,
already? Oh, there it is. It was just glitch.
Any means, I am not patient. One bit.
No, yeah. Do we have any? We have no items. We brought absolutely nothing in.
No, we will. Or I just have to wait until she gets here, and then I'll start, and then they'll
appear. Hello in chat. Yeah, I'm terrified.
I'm taking the book. I like books.
I'm gonna take a flashlight this time. I want a flashlight.
Okay, this flashlight. This one's the good flashlight. I'll take the other one.
I have whatever flashlight's in my hand.
Okay, response to everybody.
No, that one's a purple flashlight.
Her name is Sandra Garcia.
Sandra Garcia.
Okay.
This goes response to everyone. You should be able to use its name to anger it and get some paranormal activity. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's raining. This is lovely.
Woo!
Alright, so we're looking for signs. We got no signs last time, so we did not do a good job.
A little rainy. Oh yeah, we need the door key again! Okay.
Yeah, I don't know how to get in.
We need the door key, it's up here.
Yeah.
Nobody grabs it, so I need to grab it. Gee, okay. Drop that. There, I got the key.
Alright, nice.
Got the key. How'd you get in?
I just opened it, I don't know.
Okay.
I grabbed the key? What? Okay.
I'm just magic.
How do we turn on? Okay, I got the flashlight on. Okay, it's nice and bright in here.
What's the ghost name
Cassandra
again?
Cassandra Gonzalez, I believe? Sandra Gonzalez.
That is the saddest pool I've ever seen.
Let me see. Sandra! Your mom is dumb! Oh, that is
Look
depressing.
I know, okay. How big the yard
is. So, we're looking, what are we looking for? We need any signs of freezing temperatures, any signs of, fingerprints. We gotta find the spirit room or whatever.
Cassandra!
Sandra! How do I- Oh, this room's dark. Okay, where's the light switch? Sandra!
Is by turning on a tap?
Cassandra!
Right, how do I open a door?
Cassandra. Oh. Cassandra?
Is it Cassandra or just Sandra? I don't remember.
Sandra.
I found a safe. Okay. It's
Sandra.
Sandra Gonzalez. Your mom is a me, your mom. Yes.
Is this your ghost hunting trend? Does this work?
I'm gonna try. Oh my god, I hear it. I hear something getting louder. Over here. What is over here?
Cassandra.
Oh, the lights are flickering. She's hunting, right? That's what it means? The lights are flickering? What does that mean?
Well, not down here for me.
I just saw the lights flicker. Sandra!
That means like flashlight. That's where your flashlight flickers.
Well, I have the. How am I good? I can't. I don't know how to close
Cassandra.
This.
Cassandra!
What if. Oh, I found the Ouija board! How do I pick it up?
Cassandra.
How do I pick it up? Oh, I just dropped that.
Cassandra Gonzalez.
Okay. I have a Ouija board. Where should I put it?
Best friend. Ghost hunter of the century.
All right, everyone, meet up in like the living room. Oh, I hear something buzzing. Okay.
That's the tap.
Okay. Here. How do I put the Ouija board down so we can use it?
It's down.
It's upside down.
It is.
That's the Ouija board. Can I just float
with
the ghost?
Yeah, let's use it that way. Cassandra!
Sandra! I'ma flirt with you if you don't come out!
Sandra Gonzalez, are you here?
Oh, well, that was my mistake, and only mine.
Sandra Gonzalez, are you here?
How do I place things? This is a test here, chat. We're gonna try to place things.
What is this? It's a waffle
Sandra
maker.
Sandra Gonzalez, oh, are you here? Or
I'm going through every
Gonzalez.
Key on
it's
my...
Garcia.
Oh, so it is?
Oh, it's F. It's F.
Sandra Garcia, are you here?
Okay, I was hoping I could place it on the wall like that.
Sandra Garcia, are you here?
Cassandra!
Oh my gosh!
What, is it talking?
What?
She said F.
F-O. O.
F in the chat.
F-O-Y.
I think we missed a letter. Oh, this fear box is going off.
F-O-Y-E-R. The foyer.
What is that?
Where... Foyer?
What is the
foyer? I don't know what a foyer is.
I don't know what a foyer is! There's a basement. No. What's a foyer? Isn't where you walk in the door?
I guess this counts as a foyer.
Isn't this over here?
I think so. So she's right here.
Okay, foyer.
Sandra Garcia?
Sandra foyer. The foyer would be like here to the living room.
Okay, someone's fear box is going off. I hear it. I see those handprints, look, handprints. Fingerprints, right there. We got a sign right there. Okay, I'm gonna go.
Okay. Did you fingerprint?
I just threw it. How do I pick it back up? E.
Fingerprints.
Okay.
Wait, hit J, and then go to, I'll enter it in page 16. Fingerprints.
Cassandra Garcia?
So there's only a few it could be loud. Okay. The spirit box is going off, isn't it? Didn't we hear that a lot? Didn't it speed up?
The tap's on. That's it.
Oh, the spear box is going off? I didn't even hear that.
Wasn't it going off before? Like, I thought I heard it picking a pace.
No.
Or no.
Sandra?
Okay. So we have fingerprints for sure. What else do we have?
Let me place this down on the ground real quick. Let me just...
There's fingerprints on the door. Can we go back to the Ouija board? Is she going to speak more on the Ouija board?
Put the book down.
How do you interact with the Ouija board?
You just talk at it.
Okay. Sandra, give us a sign.
You just talk
Sandra.
At it.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, let's see how this works.
Sandra, give us a sign. Can you talk to the Ouija board? Okay, she's not using the Ouija board anymore.
I'm gonna go look up the definition of foyer.
Okay. Well, I think it's here, because this is where we see the handprint. How do I open the door again?
An entrance hall or other opening area in a building.
Okay, let's see.
Okay, I'm in the closet
now. Okay, so yeah, this is the foyer.
Okay, so what else are we... Okay, there's no signs of freezing temperatures, right? I don't know how to look at that, I'm gonna be honest. We have fingerprints. Should we set up the camera in here? Is this camera set up?
Yeah, I'm trying to. Yeah, it's set up.
I'm gonna look at it over here then.
It's kind of backwards right now. It's kind of just facing the door.
Yeah.
Oh, do you repress it to the camera? Okay.
Okay.
Okay,
that one's outside. I see you walking in. How do I switch this? Cameras.
You right click or something? I don't know.
Okay, the camera, it's not facing the hall. It's kind of facing the wall right now.
I know that there's a way. Let me think.
Hello in chat! Okay.
Cassandra.
Camera two. Okay, this camera's not looking at anything, I'm gonna be real. What is this?
What are you looking at, Mace?
Okay, we all have... Okay, Elchi, your sanity's at 91. So you have the lowest sanity of us right now. I don't know. I think it's because you use...
sanity?
I know, I think it's from using the Ouija board.
Is there anywhere else I can put it so it's...
I don't know. Here? What else can we put here? They're not writing.
Because I totally forget how to...
What's the picture for? I don't know.
Oh, I
Sandra,
threw that.
Get your booty out here!
What is that?
What is that green thing?
Maybe when she walks by... It'll like...
Sandra!
Somebody
Stop
just
hiding.
Opened the door.
That.
Somebody just opened the door.
I did. Over here.
Overview, evidence, what's...
Okay, I know how to hide now, please.
Oh, the dots projector.
Okay,
what's that?
We still have fingerprints and that's it. We need more, because there's too many options still.
I need to, like, figure out what this one means. Dots,
the dots?
Yeah.
Can we go back to the Ouija board?
Yeah, you guys figure that out.
Okay, let's go back to the Ouija board.
I know, it's... okay.
You said it's Gonzalez, or what is it?
It's,
Sandra.
Garcia.
Sandra Garcia. Sandra Garcia. Sandra Garcia. Use the Ouija board, please. Speak to me! Speak! Oh? Okay.
Left mouse button.
Okay, it's used to reveal the ghost.
Okay, well, you haven't seen it yet.
It's hunting.
The lights flickered. Does that mean it's hunting?
Okay. No,
well, only
the
if they
still
continue.
Open.
Oh. Yeah. If the lights turn off and
so
they.
So, what
does
flickering lights mean? Nothing?
I guess that just means she's getting angry.
Primary fails me. Squid Games. So, yeah, I gotta go. That's
she's singing, singing, singing,
oh,
singing, singing, singing.
That show's great.
It's singing. Why is it singing?
Guys, shush.
Thank you for calling me Pog. I'm scared.
I started singing, but you didn't know because you were
just
talking.
I heard it singing. What does singing mean? Freezing temperatures, EMF, ghost writing, dots, projector, ghost storage, spirit box. Okay, so far it could be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 7 options still, which is too much. She's singing again. Listen.
How do I put it down again?
I think it's G.
No.
E? No, E's pickup. It is.
I mean, there's
G.
F, but
G. It's G.
Well, it's F.
I'm leaving you guys in here for a little.
Tell me if it works.
For a hot second.
Oh yeah, the camera might be in a good spot now. The 4 year before, it's not speaking to us. Okay.
Mace, your sanity is going down rapidly.
Why?
I'll put it on the little.
Is it
62 right now?
Is that because I keep trying to talk to the Ouija board? I'll stop.
Yeah.
What happens if your sanity hits zero? Sandra! Oh, the lights are flickering again. Sandra! What was it
again?
Did
you guys turn off the lights in that hallway?
Let's turn off the lights? Okay, let's turn off the lights.
Yeah, I'm trying to look for ghost orbs.
Nope.
I don't know what a ghost orb looks like, I'm gonna be honest.
We can't see them, only you can see them with the camera.
Did you guys see that?
No.
I saw her.
What did she look like?
She was a little girl?
Okay, well, what is a little girl? What can an option be for her? I don't know.
They can be whatever. It's just the model.
Okay. What's buzzing? Something's buzzing. I hear buzzing.
You guys
that might have been me on the door.
Oh, 3! We're okay.
We're in
we
EMF
at,
3? We have to look for 5. If it hits 5, then that's another thing we can mark off, check off. I'm gonna go turn the lights off in the house. I'm gonna be real.
Is the lights off in the hallway?
Yeah.
Yep.
I heard a door.
Wait,
I heard a door. Is
wait,
that you?
I think I saw a ghost orb. Wait.
Oh, I don't know what it looks like.
I do. They're just little
orbs.
Well,
that just opened. The closet just opened by itself.
Well, that's not really an option for one. Let me. Oh, there's more fingerprints here, okay? Fingerprints are on the door. He's touching the door. Sandra, give us a sign.
Stop touching stuff with your nasty fingers.
It's on the door.
Sandra Garcia.
Yeah.
Sandra Garcia, your mom's a.
I'll go get the Ouija board.
Okay, yeah, you use it, because I've been trying to use it, and it's not working, and it's bringing me down.
You put the camera on the floor.
A camera on the floor? Okay, how do I do that?
Why would we put the camera on the floor?
It looks like there's some, like, more toward the floor, and then F.
Okay. And then F?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then you press F.
Try crouching first.
F, oh, okay, crouch.
So you can get to the, yeah.
That's the wrong, it's facing the wrong way, isn't it? Yeah.
I can fix it for you.
I don't know how to fix it. How do you rotate it? She's hunting! The door closed! She's hunting!
Get in the closet.
No,
she's not-
The door closed! The front door is closed! Did you close it?
Well, no, but she's not hunting. The lights aren't flickering.
Yeah, but the front door just closed.
That doesn't mean she's hunting.
I thought it does. Can we open the front door?
Yep.
Yes, we can. Okay.
Okay, good.
Keep it open,
okay.
So we know. How do I rotate the camera?
Oh, I can do it for you.
Oh, I got it. I found it out.
Whoa! Smart.
There we go. Does that work for you?
Give me a minute.
You want
yes.
it over a little bit?
Okay.
It works.
Okay.
Okay, look for ghost orbs then. Sandra Garcia. You are stupid. I'm making fun of you. Come out. She hasn't hunted once yet, which is another thing.
I'm gonna do this.
We have fingerprints. That's all we have right now. We need more.
Right.
Do you see Gorsa
okay,
ghost
good.
Orbs for sure?
No, that's good. I'm still checking because I thought I saw some more close to the ground, but I wasn't sure if it was
okay,
ghost
I'm
orbs.
Okay, I'm gonna use the Ouija board.
What is your- what's the sanity at? What's the sanity levels because you're in there?
97 for mine, 88 for Elchi.
What
and
am I?
61 for you.
Okay, I'm gonna be careful then. Is it because I have
Sandra
the flashlight
Garcia,
on?
Sandra Garcia, are you here? Sandra Garcia, are you here?
I think Sandra abandoned us.
Sandra's like, they're not good at this. I'm just gonna go leave. See ya.
Yeah, sorry. Can't deal.
Sorry, I'm done with you.
Can't deal.
Sandra, how old are you? Sandra, do you have any kids?
Sandra, are you a MILF?
How's your divorce going?
Sandra, are you in my area?
Sandra, what's your number? I want to hit you up.
Sandra, do you have Snap?
Sandra, what's your Snap?
No,
Sandra, what's your Discord? Sandra, what's your Discord? Sandra, give me your Discord.
You play Minecraft?
Oh,
did the dot thing go off?
What happened?
Maybe we only saw her because of the dots.
Did you see her? I didn't see her.
Oh yeah, she went like flying across.
Wait, what does it mean if the dots? Does that mean the dots work? Should I enter dots? What happens if I hit dots projector? That means she can be a phantom, a banshee, or a Goyro.
I saw her run across again. Wait.
Okay, so it's working?
The dots are working.
The dots?
Sandra, kinda.
So. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna see if you did see a ghost orb. Okay, if you did in fact see a ghost orb, the only thing she could be is a banshee.
Okay, do you think you saw a ghost orb? Should we try and exit and see if that was it?
Because nothing's cold.
Yeah.
The spirit no box isn't writing.
Going off. Yeah, no ghost writing.
Spirit I'm not box seeing isn't any going now.
Off. It's not getting cold. Should we move the camera for you?
Sure. Maybe
where do you
want
to put it?
If you can put it on, like, the corner, maybe, of the thing.
How do I... Where do you want to put it back on the shelf?
Have we tried the spirit box?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have the spirit box. You can try it out, but I didn't think
I put
anything.
The camera back down. I put it up now.
Give me a second. There you go.
Should we get this? Who has the spirit box? Let's try that again.
I got it.
Sandra!
Okay.
Sandra, okay,
I'll try
see
it.
Ya.
Let's see it. This is three.
Sandra Garcia, are you here? Oh yeah, I'm seeing her walking around. It's
I don't see her. You see her?
I just saw her. Sandra Garcia, are you here?
I heard the door.
Projector.
Is the spirit? Oh, the painting just fell. Oh, okay.
But that makes me think poltergeist.
What is that? But why does poltergeist make paintings fall? Oh, they're falling. They're all falling. She's right here. She's right in front of us.
Does that mean that this box is working?
No, I don't hear any difference.
Yeah, activity is spiking.
I'm gonna see what the banshee means.
Cause we have three options as of now, so like we have like at a creek. Sandra. My main man, Sandra.
Okay.
Single out.
There's no way it's a poltergeist.
Okay, what does a poltergeist do?
They throw multiple things at once.
They're throwing paintings right now. Paintings are being thrown.
A banshee will only target one person at a time. Banshees
no one's been targeted.
True. But I don't know, we don't have any spirit box or ghost writing. And that's the other two along with fingerprints.
Yeah, but items have been thrown, so is it a banshee?
Or a
poltergeist, whatever it was.
It's either a poltergeist or a banshee, but since they're being thrown, it makes me think poltergeist.
Should we go out and try poltergeist? Should we try it?
I don't know. I'm gonna keep trying.
She's not coming back, which is the problem. I haven't seen her once.
Sandra Garcia, are you here?
Over maybe a little bit.
Where? Here, I'll move the book. Isn't the box going off? Isn't that EMF box getting up? Isn't going off?
No.
No? I feel like it's increasing.
No.
Sandra Garcia, are you here? Sandra Garcia!
What is that?
I don't know, but she's here. Sandra Garcia, show us a sign.
Show yourself.
Okay, let me put that back. How do I drop something again?
Sandra
Garcia. Oh, I didn't put it down. I don't know how to put it down. Can someone put it down?
Sandra Garcia, show us a sign.
It's F to place things.
E.
So just crouch and then pick up. Please.
Is that box not increasing? Yeah. Am I losing my mind?
This box right here?
Yeah.
It goes up and down, but that I don't think that means anything. She's supposed to talk out of this.
Oh. So what
because
are we
it's
missing?
Just going through the frequencies. You can
the door shut. She's hunting. The door shut. The door shut. Does it mean she's hunting? I don't have a flashlight,
nope.
So I can't tell.
She's not hunting.
Okay. Okay. Thank you for the follow. Hello. This is. Okay. I just saw her.
Okay, maybe we can get a photo of her.
Oh, but not as a camera.
The camera's in here.
Okay, she's a child. You know what? I think she's a poltergeist.
Thank you for the follow. I think we should try poltergeist
because,
and get out of here.
Yeah,
she was throwing items.
Because. Yeah, and they said if they have nothing to throw, then they're powerless. So,
okay.
I mean, they're not killing us.
Oh, look at my sanity. Why is mine so low? Okay, how do we enter it in? I can't see because I made the game so bright.
You go to escape. Ghosts,
escape?
And then choose the ghost you think it is.
Escape. I don't see. Escape doesn't do something. Escape options?
Okay.
No. Wait. Is
escape?
It J?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, it's J. I don't know.
So, what do we think it is?
Poltergeist?
I think it's a poltergeist.
Wait, poltergeist is not an option for me.
Yeah, it is.
No,
it
because
sounds,
we have fingerprints and dots, unless the dots didn't work.
Oh, yeah. I mean, the dots might...
The dots do anything?
I don't know.
Should we get rid
I've
of the...
Never,
I think we should get rid of the dots and see if we can still see her again. And if we can't see her, then it's not dots, which gives us more options, back to fingerprints. But if it is dots, then she can't be a poltergeist. I think straight...
Okay, I'm gonna...
Oh, someone followed me. Thank you for the follow.
I'm gonna explore... I'm gonna see what a phantom is and a Goryeo and see
I did
if
not
they
get
match.
I think we should get rid of the light and see if we can still see the child.
Okay. Dots projector's gone.
Okay. It's not writing.
Okay.
Sandra.
When a Goryeo passes through a dots projector using a video camera is the only way to see it.
Well, we can see it,
they're
so it's not a Goryeo. We've seen it without the camera.
They're rarely seen far from their death place. A Goryeo will usually only show itself on camera if there are no people nearby. And we've seen it quite a few times.
So it's not a Goryeo. What are our other options? Hold up.
Phantom.
Well, I think, if it is using a DOS projector, which I think it was, it has to be a Phantom or a Banshee.
Oh, a Phantom is a ghost that can possess...
I'm gonna ask what type of ghost
the living,
okay.
Inducing fear into
what
those around it.
What type of ghost are you?
We don't have that.
They're commonly summoned from Ouija boards.
Okay, we have a Ouija
board,
though.
Looking at a phantom will drop your sanity concrete.
Sandra
Garcia's.
What
I've ghost
looked at
are
it a
you?
Few times. Is that why I only looked at it once, though. I've only seen it once. You saw it more than me.
Yeah.
LG.
Well, I mean, I saw it out of the corner of my eye.
Yeah,
and maybe
well, I only
that
saw
doesn't
it
count.
Once staring
Goodbye.
At it.
Hmm. And we did, it only started talking to us and acting after we used the Ouija board.
That is true.
I don't
Sandra,
know.
Sandra Garcia, I swear to God, if you don't get your little booty out here, we're gonna make you into
this
ghost dust.
This is my house now, I've decided.
Can we just play house?
Okay. I call the mother.
Okay.
I feel like it is the,
The other one,
the one I was just talking about.
The one with the Ouija board?
The Phantom, yeah.
We can try it. I mean, we have nothing to lose. We could be wrong, but, like, nothing's
We're
really
not
happening.
Really... The other piece of evidence for it is a spirit box. So we can keep trying with the spirit box.
But I feel like we should have had something
anything.
By now. Sandra! Did you shut the door?
No.
Okay, she's not hunting.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. I'm just being an
okay.
asshole.
thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh.
Not writing.
I'm sorry.
We
I'll
use
call
the Ouija
you
board.
Peach, but thank
what
you
else
Peach
is there?
For the follow.
What else is there? The tap hasn't turned off yet.
Maybe we can just leave it on the ground and it'll work better? I don't. No book?
The book has not written in the book. Oh, I heard it. We put that back. It hasn't spiked yet.
Sandra
I see no temperature
Garcia,
drop.
Are you here? I don't know if this spiking makes any difference because I think with the spirit box, it's going through multiple frequencies to find like a channel that the ghost can speak to us with.
Mm-hmm.
So it doesn't matter what the like it says for the number. It's like whenever she talks through it, but she hasn't talked through it yet. That's very helpful.
Oh, I just heard creaking. I just heard creaking.
Me too.
She's singing. She's singing again.
Do you, okay, make sure we look for her. See if we can see her without the dots.
I can't. I haven't seen her again since the dots are gone. I've only seen her in the dots. But I don't know what they're supposed to look like when you see them in the dots.
They're like kind of white.
Yeah,
because it's really fast.
Because we saw it briefly in the dots, so it's not even just dots. So that would leave our options being,
Banshee
or Phantom.
There's ghost orbs. There's ghost orbs.
There is.
I see one.
Let us out. Okay, here, hold up. Okay. Ghost orbs.
So that makes it a Banshee.
Only a Banshee. But if the dots wasn't working, then it has to be... It's either a Banshee or a Hantu. What is a Hantu? What is it about?
Hantu?
Yeah. If the dots wasn't working, it's a Banshee or a Hantu. What is a Hantu? Can you Google it?
I'll go check the Hantu.
Because if we know...
In hotter climates, they're known to attack often during cold weather.
Okay, we didn't have a single attack. It's not a Hantu, it's a Banshee. Phantom. Oh, it's a Banshee. Everyone put Banshee, and I think it's a Banshee.
We're doing so good this time.
Yo.
What is like the things for Banshee? What do you need for Banshee?
Banshee, dots, ghost orb, fingerprints. But regardless, we have sure signs of ghost orbs and fingerprints. And a Hantu says it attacks often, and no one was attacked at all. So it leads me to believe that it's a Banshee.
A very mad Banshee.
Call it to me. Does everyone have their answers put in?
Yes. In the book, yeah. Are we right? Oh, this is the moment of truth.
Please.
Come on.
We tried so hard, please.
Did we do
it? My headphone just disconnected.
No. Did we do it?
No. Okay.
It was a Banshee.
It is? I can't see. It's too bright.
Yes.
It's a Banshee. We did it. Right? Woo, party time.
We unlocked medium-sized maps and a strong flashlight.
Wait, we got it right? Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Oh my gosh. We're doing so good. We're amazing.
How do I get back to my settings? I'm so bright, I can't see anything. How do I fix that? I don't know where the settings are.
Okay, we have so many... We have options now.
Okay. Should we buy anything this time to bring in?
Let me see what we got. I can't see exactly.
Like six minutes ago, how much longer?
I have no clue. I'm kind of having fun, I'm gonna be honest. Now
that
we actually got the hang of it.
Flashlight?
Maybe, that would be good, probably.
Okay, 11. We have 3 now.
I don't know how to bring my brightness back down. I literally can't see in this room.
Do you want me to get maybe a tripod?
No, I don't know if we need it. I think we're fine propping the camera up.
Okay.
Detective object.
I literally can't see anything.
I can't either, and I don't know how to change it. I'm very real.
Your eyes problem.
You have
it's
to
not
go.
Mine.
How do you?
Escape
isn't working for me.
We have to be
in
game.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we have to be in-game now.
Okay, so I want it brighter in-game, so it doesn't matter for me. Okay, are we ready to go? Or are we need anything else?
Yeah, I'm good.
How do you spray paint?
Okay, I got
you
it.
You can't. You just...
Oh,
I'm piling
so
it in there.
Oh, okay, yeah, I got enough flashlights for all of us.
Okay.
I hope.
Okay. Are we gonna do another small map, or are we gonna move up to a bigger map? Maybe we should do, like, one more
small
one?
I think we should
one?
Do...
Or, what do you think?
I think we should do Grafton Farmhouse, and I've already readied it up.
Oh no, okay, Ace! We'll be playing, Ace, if you're gonna join, we'll be playing, I think we'll be playing for a bit longer, so like a while bit. I'm having fun.
We're doing so good!
I know! Okay. I just gotta make sure I don't have anything that's due at midnight, so I have at least another hour.
Oh my goodness. Entertain my chat.
Okay. I only need like 30 minutes to decide if something's due or not. Figure that out to do it. So, I'm good. I'll join if you can download it. Alright, nice. Ace. If not, we'll definitely play this again because I'm actually having fun now that we figured out how to do things.
Okay, ready up? Ready up?
Oh, did I not hit ready? Oh, I didn't hit ready up. Sorry. Ready up.
Perfect.
Okay.
Ready.
Here we go. Let's go. The music's fun though.
I have it off.
Oh, I'm dancing to it. Okay. Alright, I wanna... Oh, you're still waiting for the one. Okay. Which map are we playing this time? The same one or a different one?
Grafton Farmhouse.
Is that one larger? Or no? Still a small one?
I think it's medium.
Okay. Forget the looking at things, let's go. Minecraft?
No, but he said Minecraft.
Don't mind at night!
Did someone say Minecraft?
Someone said Minecraft? Options. Where is the brightness? I gotta make it lower. Video. Brightness. Let's bring it down a little bit. Apply. Okay. There we go. That's a lot better. Yeah, mine is way too bright. I still have it pretty bright, but like not as bright. Okay. Yes. Oh, we got 4 flashlights.
Oh, do we? Nice. Yeah. Didn't know I bought that many.
Okay, what does this say? Looks like the ghost name is Lisa Martin. Stands for response to people are alone. We have to be alone. You should be able to use its name to anchor it and get paranoid. Let's show your friend the journal and write down every evidence you find. Okay.
We need the keys.
I don't have the key. I don't know where the key is.
Lisa Martin.
I have the key.
Oh no, we have to be alone. I don't want to be alone.
I don't know. I don't want to be alone either.
There we go.
Oh wait, how did you- I took the key, how'd you get in?
I think it, like, we have shared... pockets, I guess. That, I don't know how that works, but you
okay,
know.
Okay, are we gonna turn lights on? We have to be alone for this ghost, and I hate that. Alright. Lisa Martin!
Do I have to speak pre-game up?
Oh my gosh.
The breaker is dead.
A cold one with the boys?
Lisa Martin. Oh.
The fishing
I found some bones. Guys, bones. I found a bone.
Does that- I
Lisa
don't know
Martin.
If that is in evidence.
Does anyone have the black light one? Does anybody have the black light one? Oh, I didn't turn your sound all the way down,
it.
So I hear echo. It's fine.
I have a crucifix and a spirit box on me.
Lisa Martin.
Lisa Martin. Chat, I'm sorry about the echo. We fixed for next game.
Something in the bathroom, but not
Lisa
MFI.
Martin!
Let's see.
Okay, we have to be
Lisa
alone.
Martin.
I hate this. Lisa Martin!
Oh, I'm right behind you right now, which probably shouldn't be me now. Lisa Martin!
I do think bones does mean something, though. Like, it's a little bit more aggressive ghost.
Lisa Martin?
Lisa Martin! Oh, we're next to each other again. Okay.
Well, then. Lisa Martin? Lisa Martin?
I hate you for that
Lisa
one,
Lisa Martin, are you here?
I'm gonna go upstairs, I'm gonna cry.
Lisa Martin?
Lisa Martin! Does anyone have the black light one? Or can we turn lights on? I'll go in the bathroom and cry, hold up.
Lisa
Martin, are you on the loo? Lisa Martin, are you on the loo?
Lisa Martin, are you here?
Lisa Martin! Oh, the mirror is broken in the bathroom. I don't know if that means anything.
Hi. LG.
Lisa Martin!
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Lisa Martin.
Lisa Martin!
Lisa Martin, are you here?
Again, anything.
Does anybody have any? I'm gonna head back down and grab something. All I have is the flashlight. Lisa Martin!
I have books. I need to find, like, okay.
Lisa Martin, your mom is mine!
I was getting an EMF thing.
I found a wicked Ouija board!
Okay, you got a Ouija board? Okay.
Ouija board?
Ouija board, alright. It's a Ouija board
okay,
one.
I'm gonna turn it on and try using it.
Okay, what do I have still here? Okay, I'm gonna grab this flashlight too.
Straight, come into that room with the two beds again.
What is this one?
Lisa Martin. Why?
Because I need you to take some of my stuff. Lisa
what
Martin,
this?
Are you here?
What does this do? I don't know what I'm holding.
Lisa Martin.
Lisa Martin. Lisa Martin. Lisa Martin.
I do not remember.
Are you talking to the Ouija board?
I said I know that.
She's talking. Yeah, she's talking.
What is she saying?
You.
I don't know what this
P
does. Oh.
S
is it upstairs? Upstairs.
T.
Upstairs. Which floor?
Yes.
There's two floors, isn't there?
Bathroom.
Bathroom? She's in the bathroom?
I'm getting, like, a signal here. Not a big one, not like
I was in the bathroom before, and I didn't get anything.
Okay.
I'm heading upstairs, though, and
wait,
I have-
Wait, she's saying more.
What's she
upstairs,
saying?
Upstairs, B, A.
Bathroom.
Bath.
Wait,
I was
in
I'm
here
getting
with
a
her?
Signal here.
Okay, here, I have the reader, hold up. Okay, it's in here now. Should we move it more into the room?
I don't know if it's this place, though.
It's just in the bathroom. I don't think there's another bathroom.
Yeah.
Okay, goodbye, Sandra Martin.
No, that's the last one.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Okay, I'm gonna put it right here.
Hey,
all right, so
I'm done
bathroom.
With my conversation with the big girl.
Okay. It's Lisa Marden, right? Lisa Marden! Lisa Marden! We have to go alone. Someone has to go in here and do it by themselves.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah. Okay, I'm looking for fingerprints in here.
I don't see
Did somebody take the book?
No, I don't have the book.
Okay, I got EMF 3 over here.
Oh, if you get EMF 5, then we have to log that. Otherwise, we don't. I don't see any fingerprints in here right now. None on the door, nothing. So I don't think there's fingerprints. But someone has to stay in here and do it alone.
Lisa Martin?
I'll leave you alone so you can do that.
Did you just take the bear?
No.
The bear just disappeared.
Oh, no.
Yeah, we don't have a book if nobody brought it with them right now.
I have a book. Lisa Martin.
Hello in chat. Yeah. All right.
I'm gonna go in there and talk to her in the spirit box alone.
Okay, I'm out here. Wait, can someone put a camera? We should put a camera in there. I'm gonna bring the camera up so we can put the camera in there.
Okay, I'm just gonna talk to her really quick.
Okay, you're gonna do that. I'm heading up.
I wear a mask with a smile.
Oh, jeez.
Lisa Martin, are you here? Lisa
Martin, I just saw.
Okay, yes, I get it. You're here. Lisa Martin, are you here?
I want to stay downstairs for a minute, but I want to set the camera up in there.
So I'm gonna come up. Lisa Martin.
Can I leave you the camera?
Okay, yeah, you can come in.
Okay. Tell me, so
she yelled at me. Just so we're clear. Oh, and the water is brown.
The water is brown. I think it's just. Does that mean anything?
Yeah, that means that she's in here.
Okay, she likes people alone though, so we could just leave.
I'll sacrifice myself. Should I have anything?
I had the camera. I'm gonna go watch the camera and see if I can find spirit orbs.
The EMF reader is on the floor here.
Okay, watch it for 5.
The book's on the ground in there already.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
Oh my god, I heard a sigh.
Go downstairs.
Okay, I'm gonna look at the camera.
Yeah, I'll be outside. Anyways.
Okay, the camera's on the floor. I see you in there, Elchi. I do not see any spirit orbs on the floor.
Lisa Martin, are you here?
Oh,
where'd
God.
You put the book down in here?
Do you still have the book on you?
No. Yeah, the book's on the floor. It's there.
Where? Well, I don't see it. I see what the camera sees, which is not
much. Yeah, it's not here. Oh, yeah, okay. There it is.
Are you gonna call out her name? Do you have the EMF reader in there?
Lisa Martin, are you here? No, she's not answering on the spirit box.
Okay. Do we have the EMF reader, though, to see if it drops or whatever thing does?
Yeah, I'm on the EMF meter right now.
I'll tell you if this activity spikes.
Yeah. What is the sanity
at? Nothing's really happening.
Oh! Elchi, your sanity is so low. Elchi, get out of there. You're at 18 or 19. Your sanity is so low.
How?
All of ours is pretty low.
Standing in the dark.
Is it because
we've gotten... We've gotten no clues yet.
I know, but you are so low.
It goes back up.
Okay, somebody take my...
D20. Oh, yeah. Total activity. We had a spike at some point. Or no, there's no spikes.
Little spike?
I don't know. Is that a spike? That's a spike, right?
That was a spike right there, yeah.
Okay, I'm looking at the camera. I don't see anything.
My turn! Okay. I like putting myself in immediate danger.
Wait, come get the stuff first.
LG, you're very low if you want to. Oh, should we take a camera? Oh, yeah, do you want the crucifix in there, too? Someone should take the crucifix in there, maybe? And there's the camera. I'm going to try and snap a picture. I do not see anything. I'm watching the camera right now. I don't see anything on the camera.
Okay.
Why is there a big old
If I die, Elchi, tell Oso that my dogs in Minecraft are theirs.
Oh, we're getting some spikes.
Look. Okay. Is that the ghost? No. Are you still on the camera?
Oh, freezing temperatures.
Temperatures. Okay. H16, put in freezing temperatures. Okay. So there's too many options right now. We need to find at least one other thing. I didn't see any fingerprints. I do have a light.
We still have quite a few it could be, so.
Do we need spirit box?
Maybe. I can head back in there if you want.
Lisa Martin, are you there?
Look for fingerprints.
I'll look and see if I can get rid of some stuff.
Lisa Martin, send me a sign.
I'm getting botted. I'm getting botted. I think.
Oh, not maybe? Again.
I don't know. I just got 3 really random names. Hold up.
Jin.
You too.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that a button? I think that's being botted. It's not going through my alerts.
I want to see it.
Are you there?
I don't know if those are bots, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna come check for fingerprints.
Okay, I'm gonna
leave them. Ban them all after, because they're all weird names.
Jin. Let's try
what's the name of the
Oh. There's handprints, there's fingerprints, there's fingerprints, fingerprints.
There is
fingerprints and freezing temperatures. Okay, got it.
I'm gonna get out for a second. I'm getting out.
Okay, it can only be a djinn, a hantu, or a demon. I doubt it's a demon because
Amber, thank you. Okay, so fingerprints. So it could be a demon, a hantu, or a djinn. How do we know what they do? Ghost.
You turn the page until you find them.
What is a djinn? A djinn is a territory ghost that will attack when threatened. We haven't been attacked at all. Travel at faster speeds if it's victim far away. Turning off location power source will prevent djinn from using its ability. EMF, fingerprints, freezing temperature. Okay, what is the other option?
A hantu is a rare ghost that can be found in hotter climates. They are known to attack often during cold weather. Lower temperatures all allow the hantu to move at faster speeds.
What is the demon?
Wait, what are their temperatures?
Demon was the worst ghost
again.
Attack with that reason.
Amder, I really appreciate that.
But I doubt it's a demon because it's not been very aggressive.
Yeah, demons will attack and hunt more than other ghosts. Getting a Ouija board response for a demon won't lower. No, that's wrong. It's not a demon because we use the Ouija board and it lowered sanity.
I think it's the Honto.
Mm-hmm.
Because
it
said hotter temperatures and like colder temperatures, didn't it? And
the
Honto. No, you're gonna follow.
Yeah, but it said they move faster.
Okay,
and
so
they go slower.
Ghost.
So it
I do
really
not. It's not a demon.
Anything.
I don't think it's a demon.
No, it's a Honto.
Thank you for the follow. If you're real.
Well, I have EMF and spirit box, so I can go check.
Okay.
A djinn. I don't think it's a djinn, though.
It travels at faster speeds if the victim is far away. Well, we've been hanging out in it, so we haven't seen it yet. The territorial ghost, they'll attack with threatened. Okay, straight.
I think they're hunting. I'm not in.
Hide. Yeah, they're hunting. Hide. I can't get in. They're hunting. Hide. Or tell us what kind of ghost you seek, at least.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Are you dead?
No.
Oh, yeah, it's flickering. I see they're hunting. I'm outside. I was standing on the porch looking, trying to find out what ghost it was. I'm looking in the window.
They totally see me. They totally see me.
Hide.
I can't run.
Oh, please. No, they're done hunting. It's over. The door's open.
They were right behind me. That was so scary. Oh my god.
Okay, did you see what kind of ghost it was? Did it travel fast?
It was like a girl. It was a woman, and it was. They weren't traveling fast, though.
Lisa Martin.
They were walking slowly toward me.
Okay, so what can that be?
I think Jin said that they were pretty
slow. It's your turn, Macy. You're going in. Sorry.
I don't have any. Should I bring the crucifix?
I revoke my...
What do I bring? Let's see what the options
are. I'm so sorry about that. I cannot stop it.
Okay,
A djinn will travel at faster speed if its victim is far away.
Yeah, but it was walking slow, so maybe that means it was a djinn? EMF 5. On no one got a reading of 5.
Bella, no.
My dog, I'm so sorry
for
that. My dog's
when
loud.
Threatened.
We didn't
this
threaten
it. Scream at this time.
It's
this
super slow.
Okay.
Or it's super fast. So,
okay,
I don't know. I feel like it's a hantu.
It might be a hantu. What is a hantu? Lower temperatures allow hantu to move at faster speeds. Hantus move slower in warmer areas. It wasn't cold. Fingerprints, ghost. Well, we should see the ghost orbs. We should be able to watch the camera and see the ghost orbs then.
Yeah, but we're also not getting EMF 5.
I know.
I mean, what's that? Oh, let's go move the camera. Let's go.
Okay. Because I don't see ghost orbs. Is that a ghost orb right in front of us?
I don't know. I feel like that's just a smudge.
I don't know what ghost orbs look like. Is that a ghost orb?
Yeah, it doesn't look like it, but maybe? Let's try
moving. Move the camera and then see if it's a ghost orb.
Phasmophobia, what's the thing? Can someone type it?
Okay.
Ace with the phasmophobia.
Yo, join us.
Is it the same one as before?
I do have Steam muted.
Okay.
So spam, ping me on Discord if needed. Okay, Amder. Thank you.
Okay.
Appreciated.
Oh, shoot.
Why is the camera buzzing?
Oh, hide.
Hide, it's hunting. I think? Is that what it means?
Bye. Have fun.
I don't know if it's hunting. I don't have my flashlight out. It's not hunting.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Oh, now
and
it's not.
She is
my
hot.
Light's in flickering. Oh, okay.
Oh, she's dead.
Okay, I tried to move the camera
for you.
Are you
dead?
And I did. Yeah.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, now we watch for ghost orbs, because there's, like, no way we could do this.
Do we need to be in there for ghost orbs?
My arm hurts really bad. Oh, no.
Do we need to be in there?
No.
Oh, the door just opened.
It's not letting me in.
That's because we're in the middle of the game,
because we're in the middle of a game, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm spooked. This is a spooky maze.
Okay, I moved the camera, sorry.
So if it's not a ghost orb, what are our options then?
Let's see.
A hantu needs ghost orbs. So that means if it's not, then it has to be,
EMF 5.
It's not a demon.
It's not a demon.
I was getting an EMF reading.
But was it 5?
But it, It wasn't five, but I was getting one in the bathroom.
Okay, there's a spike. Look, there's spikes right happening right now in activity. That's probably when they open the door.
Thank you.
If we theoretically, if we watch here long enough and we don't see a ghost orb, does that mean we can just guess the other one?
Well, I don't know. It was pretty aggressive there. It went into hunting mode and then went into hunting mode again. Demon.
Well, I thought we were saying it wasn't a demon.
Well, yeah, but now it's kind of going hunting more often.
Demons. What does demons use? So. Fingerprints. It says ghost writing. Did it write in the book while we were gone?
No, it didn't. It didn't write in the book. We haven't gotten EMF5 and...
Yeah.
Okay, don't go in the house.
Why? It's hunting?
It's the arm I write with Teal.
No, it that was sucks. Literally standing right in front of the door looking at you.
Okay. So I don't see ghost orbs, so I might have to vote against that one. Demon will intimate hunt more than other ghosts. Getting Ouija board responses from a demon didn't lower your sanity. Did anyone notice the sanity get lowered when LG used it?
Well, I mean, mine definitely did, because I,
Well, that means it's not a demon.
Okay. Well,
time to do some crucifix.
So what is the only options left? For ghost, a Hantu. What does a Hantu use? Ghosts, Hantu.
EMF5. Or
EMF5.
Ghost writing? Yeah.
No ghost writing. It's that, and then the other.
Staring at me, Elchi.
And the other options.
Huh? Is it staring at me like it was before?
Okay, I'll look. I'll come downstairs.
Is it Jin? What is it, Jin? Jin needs fingerprints. EMF. Leave it in EMF5.
Welcome to chat, Jazz.
EMF5.
I was gonna call you Jazz.
Hi.
My ears hurt. I need to leave soon.
Camera.
Welcome. Thank you for the follow.
Okay.
We're playing some Phasmophobia and trying to figure out what's happening.
EMF reader is this thing right here, right? I'm gonna bring it in.
I don't want to go in this house. They're gonna find me. It's gonna be bad.
It's not. Why can't I pick it up? Thing right here.
You don't have enough space in your inventory. Is that what's going on?
Oh yeah, I don't.
Stop moving. The camera. Stray, look at the bottom of the stairs.
Yeah.
It's hunting. Hide, it's hunting. The door's locked. It's not? Yes, it is. EMF. I got five. I think I got five. It hit the red light.
Okay, you did. Get out. Keep running. She's behind you.
I'm not in the house. I'm gonna get you out. I think I hit five. I think I hit EMF five. I think I did. It wasn't on it for long, but I did see it hit the red.
Did she kill you? Oh no.
Yeah. Oh, hi, it's just me. Okay.
We got this now.
I think it's EMF5. What happens?
Okay, let's do it.
I think
it's EMF5.
It wasn't on it for long, but like I feel like it hit the red for a second.
I heard it.
When it hits red, it makes that noise.
Okay, EMF level 5. That means it has to be a djinn. Okay, how do I exit? No, I think it's a djinn. How do I exit?
Press the button.
Did you put it in your
button on the door?
Oh.
Did you put it in the book?
Yeah, I put it as a djinn. Okay. I think it's a djinn.
Yeah, you press that. Good job. Let's go.
I'm going home alone. This is so sad.
Yeah, it's like a guardian felt
when we all died. Was it a djinn?
Djinn.
Come on.
Please. Hey.
Was it a djinn?
Was it?
It was a djinn.
Yay! We got it right.
Good job.
I'm level 2 now.
Is he gonna join for this one?
I have no idea how to play this, but absolutely I can.
I'm leaving. I'm so tired.
Alright.
Okay. I'll stay, though.
Join me. I'll stay for a little bit longer.
Yeah.
Because I'm having fun. I'm legitimately having fun.
We'll do one more round. I feel like I'll do one more round.
Yeah, we can do one more round.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye. If I want to play this again another time, I'm totally down. I'm having a lot of fun, I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, B wants to play it one time, too, so.
Yeah, speaking of, we can definitely do pull together another
Who's
lobby.
Who's playing? It's right now, May City. Ace is going to join up in a couple minutes, and then there's me.
Yes.
Is there going to be a new code?
No, it's same codes. There was
those
seven
are before.
It's telling me it's not available.
Let me check. Maybe it was changed.
just look at the code. No one join. It's the same code. It's not the code I sent, though. It's the one that Stray sent.
I did not leak anything.
No one join. I trust you, chat. Please don't. It's this one right here.
Oh, hey.
I'm gonna be completely honest. Did not think about it.
Okay. Shit, ready up. Why can't I get ready up?
Oh.
Do we have to? Do we have to buy stuff? What do we want to buy? I don't know how to buy. What do we need to buy? Well, we have one dodge protector, one EMF reader, one flashlight. Did I buy a flashlight? How do I? I'm gonna buy a flashlight for us then.
You guys look like that. You guys are twins.
Nice. Dodge projector. I don't have a lot of money actually. Now that I realize how much are flashlight. Should I buy another flashlight?
I literally have no idea.
Okay, I bought one flashlight.
Give me spray can.
Yes. I don't know if it worked. Okay. All right. I think you guys have to ready up, and then I think because I'm the leader now.
Okay.
Ready up, my friends.
I don't know. Like, just the radio button is not available to me.
I don't know how to set the radio button to start, I'm gonna be honest. Add. I'll have to add the items, that's why.
Add everything.
I had the flashlight that I bought. I'm not gonna buy anything else.
This is what we want.
I don't know why you want me to hit ready up, I'm gonna be honest.
I'm gonna die so
Have you picked the area yet?
No, how do I pick the area?
Collect job. Or actually, this might be my job. I think
this is
my
gonna
job.
Be not me speedrunning death.
No, Ace.
No idea, I hate horror games, but I'm gonna try
Oh my god, I felt that. It's actually not that scary. Like, I haven't been, like, legit jump scared even the one time I died.
Where are we going?
What are options as level 2 amateurs?
I've learned controls, if that means anything.
Okay.
Kind of. Yes. I have the controls in front of me.
Weren't we just in the farmhouse? Do we have any new options that we can play?
I don't know which ones we have. Bleasdale Farmhouse.
Sure,
this might be the same one, but we're gonna go with it.
Do you not? Do you mind?
What?
How do you-
No!
I'm gonna get you!
No!
Guys, ready up!
Oh, sorry.
You guys like tagged over there or something?
Yeah. I give warm hugs, that's what we're doing.
Yay, I can do things.
Okay, we all hit ready. I think we're ready to go.
I'm ready. I don't know what I'm going into, but I'm ready for it.
Ready up, we're all ready, get going.
Okay.
Oh, Stray, you just hit unready. Okay, there we go.
Here we go. I understand everything going on. Everything is within my calculations.
Everything's within my control. I got this.
The ghost can hear you all the time, right?
No, only when you press V.
V? Okay.
Yeah, we all muted each other.
You have to hold it or just push?
You have to hold it because it's push to talk. If you can still hear us, like if this sounds weird or whatever when you join in or whatever, just go in the options and mute us because we're using Discord instead because we're having problems with this.
I will.
Specifically, Elchi was having problems with
it. Yeah, if we want, we could probably do
weird.
Normal.
Yeah, it doesn't sound weird, but I don't know what I'm doing.
Are you
I'll
in?
Because
if I hit
yeah.
V, it's gonna be. It's the sound. Do you have an echo?
Ooh, we're here!
Okay, good.
I don't
Perfect.
Have an echo.
Okay. I want flashlight. I bought flashlight. I'm gonna use it.
What's
do you have. I like having that fingerprint reading one. I'm good at that one.
There's another flashlight, kind of flashlight on the ground, Ace.
Oh,
press
Ace.
C and then E.
Ace, do you want the normal flashlight? I'll take that finger. That one you look for fingerprints with.
This is what I was using in the tutorial, so I'm okay with this.
Okay,
tutorial, I didn't finish because you guys were done.
I'll get the spooky box reader, okay.
What do you want
tag.
Me to take?
Yeah,
I
tag.
I don't know how to use
Ghost
anything.
Ghost tag, this time.
Lex I don't know how Google. To use anything, so what should I take? What's the easiest?
Grab this one. Use
the camera.
To turn it on.
Yeah.
Okay, how do you switch items?
A Q.
Use your mouse, like wheel.
Oh, I was using Q.
Cool.
You can do that too, I guess.
Okay, and R.
Okay, so let's go in here.
That's...
I don't have the key. Did anyone grab the key?
Same place.
Did anyone grab the key?
No. Different.
Oh my god, that was another person.
That is so annoying. Okay.
Wait, what do I press?
Give me a hot minute. This is so annoying.
I'm grabbing the key.
I got the key. You can get out now.
R isn't doing anything for this.
That is so
R doesn't
annoying.
Do anything. It's E.
What
is
use
so
e?
Annoying. I'm so sorry, chat.
That's the EMF
reader.
You hold it.
Happens.
You hold it, and it'll go off depending on where we are.
Oh, I hate that. I hate it when my dogs bark. It's so loud and annoying.
Oh, no. Okay, it's very dark in here right now.
So
oh,
this is why I usually do at this time, is because they don't usually bark at this time.
Okay. Well, wait, we didn't read its name. I didn't read its name, did you guys? I'm gonna go find its name. Hold up. We totally, like, skipped the bucket there.
Yeah, I always skip it. You guys tell
so
me.
So we're
after.
Looking for clues, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. So this, what is its name? Okay. I've done some more investigating for you. Looks like the ghost's name is James Robinson. The ghost also seems to respond to everyone. You should be able to use it to anchor it and get paranormal activity. Okay.
James
so his
Robinson?
His name is James Romerson. Robinson. Oh, we already have paranormal activity.
James Robinson?
I'm in the kitchen. If it binks 5, which is the red one, let us know.
Okay.
And look for, like, a Ouija board or something along those lines.
Oh, right, yeah. Look for one of those.
Well, look for fingerprints. Really, like, look on doors and stuff. Doors will have it.
Yeah, I am looking at fingerprints because I know I'm supposed to do that with this. I know that much.
James Robinson! I'm gonna sleep with your mom!
Okay.
Okay, there's no fun.
I'm hearing things. No, it's the stairs. We're fine. Crisis averted.
It's good. It's fine. It's fine.
James Robinson!
James Robinson.
Oh, wait, I still hear you, Ace. Hold up.
James.
Oh. There we go.
I realized that's my fault. Okay.
James Robinson! Where's the usually Ouija board in this map? I don't know.
I'm trying to find it.
Yeah, there is one. James Robinson!
I can't see very well.
Yeah, you can bring your brightness up if you need to. Go into options and do that. But I might leave the house to do that, because I don't know if the ghost can hunt. Just go outside and do it, then, and then come back in.
Okay.
James Robinson!
How do you leave?
Oh, James Robinson! Just walk out the door.
James Robinson!
I'm gonna... Me and your mom!
James Robinson!
Where did you find the Ouija board last time?
I didn't. I think Guardian did.
Oh. James Robinson!
Guardian.
Robinson? I miss Robinson.
James Robinson!
Okay, turn the water on.
Oh, I got something on the EMF.
Door? EMF? Wait, is it 5, though? I think I just saw it.
I don't know. I heard the thing go off.
Okay, just because you hear it doesn't mean that you have to look at it if it hits 5.
Well, that means it's in that area, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah, where are you?
I was in the living room thing.
Oh, we're going back down. James Robinson!
Darn it, not the living room! Curses.
James Robinson!
It's blinking, but I can't tell what color.
Okay, you'll hear it.
It'll
scream when it's at red, which is the one we're looking for. Do you look for fingerprints too, though? On, like, doors and stuff nearby? James Robinson! Lights are off.
Oh, fuck. It scared me.
That's the fan, don't worry about it.
Okay, I'm gonna put down one of these bad boys.
James Robinson!
Oh, what's that?
This is a dots reader. James Robinson!
I put down my things.
Okay, I'm gonna see if there's anything else that I'm missing. I'm gonna go grab them.
James Robinson?
I'm so scared.
My beloved James Robinson?
James Robinson!
My beloved! Ooh. My dear!
Okay.
James!
Okay, this is the camera. If we think it's in the living room, I'm gonna come set up the camera in the living room.
I'm scared.
Alright, Ace. It's good.
Alright.
I don't like this.
I'm not scared.
Yeah, I'm only scared of jump scares, and the one thing that I had wasn't actually bad, so I'm not complaining.
I'm just
I hear heavy breathing.
Some jump scares. You should play.
I don't know heavy streaming breathing. This. Everyone in my chat would do jump scare right now and scare the shit out of me.
You did that on me. What are you talking about?
I did
about?
That on you. Exactly.
Okay, here. Okay, I put the camera down, pointing it towards the middle over here.
Okay, we're gonna go aggro the ghost in a different place.
James Robinson, me and your mom. Hold up.
James Robinson.
Thank you for the raid. Hello, how was your stream? Tell me all about it.
James Robinson.
James Robinson.
James Robinson. James Robinson. I felt a lag spike as I did that. That wasn't good.
James Robinson!
James Robinson.
Your mom! You sure it was in the living room?
Your mom.
That's what I heard my thing go off.
Oh, I'm outside again. I don't want that. Okay. James Robinson!
Did I pick up an axe? No.
No. I'm trying to see if I can find a Ouija board. I don't see one, though.
James
Could be
Robinson?
Upstairs, though. I haven't really been up there much.
James Robinson!
James Robinson!
Oh, my thing's going off again.
Where are you?
I hear upstairs. Radio going off in here. But
yeah,
that's
what's. That's what I'm hearing then.
Okay.
Do.
Stray, stay with me. I'm scared.
No.
Oh. Ah! Oh. Thank you so much. I hope your stream went well.
Yeah, I'm scared.
You're okay, Ace. James Ace Robinson. I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can see ghost orbs. I put it in the living room, but we haven't even, like seen if
those
he's actually in the living room or not.
Fly traps. I hate him.
I don't know.
Nobody likes...
Help me, I'm
scared. Nobody likes traps.
Why is the camera working? Oh, there we go.
Oh, attic scary!
Attic
scary.
What does a ghost orb look like?
I'm just gonna peek up there and I...
Oh, I forgot, I have the spirit box. I'm gonna put the spirit box down. I forgot
about
that.
It's just like a little white orb.
Okay, I don't know if I saw one. I might have, though.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna go put this in the living room. The spirit box. Your EMF reader is what
James
you have, right?
Robinson.
I hear heavy breathing. EMF. Why do I hear that? How do I know the spirit box is working? Okay,
I hear a lot of bad things.
I can't place the spirit box down, or I have to just throw it down.
Can
what
I have
the EMF?
What
does the EMF reader sound like? Yeah, how do you drop it?
G.
Okay.
There we go, I got it.
James, Robertson.
James Robertson. Let me run around with this.
Okay, I'm not getting anything on the box right now. I don't know how to place it down. It's not letting me with F.
Oh, I heard noises, like...
James Robertson?
Here we go. It's on the floor right there.
James
Robertson! Do you have the EMF reader still?
Ace. Yeah, I have it.
Oh, you getting anything
I'm
from
doing,
that?
I'm doing some searches.
Is he really down here? Oh wait, are you Ace or Stray here? I can't remember. I'm the new person. Okay, you're Stray. Ace, where are you?
I'm up in the attic.
I'm
the one in the living room.
Oh, okay. And then you have the same
Robinson?
Skin on. Oh no, you're the same one as LT. That's why I'm confused. Okay. James Robinson. Okay, the water's
James
still
Robinson.
On. Nothing in the bathroom.
I'm scared. I am.
I'm not getting any.
James Robertson! Jamesy Poo! Where are you?
James Robertson!
Is anyone checking for fingerprints on the doors?
Oh! Handprint! Right here!
Okay,
handprint!
Yes,
right
I see
here!
It. Okay, I'm
over here. Okay, so
I did something! I've done something!
Is it what room is that? He's in there. We should bring
that
all the stuff up in here then, right?
When I was scared to go in.
Could you bring it up? James Robertson?
Where's the stairs?
In.
I don't
oh,
see the stairs.
Oh, handprint on window!
Where's
on the window?
Stairs, though? I can't find the stairs.
Where?
You're
that
the
just
breathing.
Appeared.
Pointed to the
that
window.
That literally just appeared.
Okay.
Right there, in this window.
Okay.
One I'm shining on.
Okay, I'm gonna... So we have fingerprints, then. Evidence. Fingerprints. Alright.
Okay.
I'm gonna go bring
oh,
the stuff up.
Oh, handprint on that window! That just showed up! I don't like this.
Okay.
Both windows have handprints on.
Okay, so it's this room. James Robertson.
E. Oh, I don't have my hand. Okay, there we go. I grabbed everything that I can right now. I'm heading up.
Okay, I'll head down there and grab something.
I'm scared.
Okay.
I'm terrified.
What room is it again?
This one!
Ace is having, like, a mental breakdown.
I'm not okay!
Okay.
I hate spooky games.
That's down there. Okay.
I don't know.
Is the camera? There's the camera.
Okay, we put that in here.
And you drop it in.
Did you grab the camera from down there, or do you want me to bring
it
up?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
I got the camera.
Okay. Oh, it's flashing! It's hunting, I think. Is it? No, the flashlight's not flashing. It's hunting!
Okay. Well, it's- Okay, time to hide. Remember to turn off your flashlight, Ace. Press T.
What do you do?
Go crouch somewhere.
It's locked, it's hunting. I'm hunting by the door. Oh.
Oh, I'm dead.
You're dead? No. No, Stray!
How
are you actually
I
dead?
How die? What does it look like?
Are you actually dead?
Yeah, I died.
Okay, are we good? Okay, we can leave, come on.
Oh, jeez!
Did you set
okay.
the camera
yeah,
up
that's...
before you die?
No, it's in the bathroom. Everything's
okay.
in the bathroom.
Ace,
upstairs.
Come on, come upstairs with me. Ace, come upstairs with me.
No! Don't make me go back in there!
Ace, we gotta go set the camera up, because then we can look for spirit orbs. In the bathroom, you said?
Yeah, in that bathroom, you got it.
Where's
no,
your body?
Yeah, no. Yeah, there it is.
Where? I don't see the camera.
It's over
it's
here in the corner.
Again.
You're right. It's
beeping
over
again.
There.
Okay, there's all the stuff. Yeah. It's haunting again.
Oh, I know it was. I've already seen it.
I hate to say it to you, Mace. You're not.
How do I turn off the camera? I can't turn off my flashlight.
It's T or right click.
Okay. I can't move.
You're dead.
No.
You're dead.
No.
You're dead.
No. Oh no! I was doing so well. But you're right. There's like no good hiding spots on this map. That's what I don't like.
I'm not good at this.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, Ace, it's up to you.
Well, I don't know what I'm doing!
Well, we know it has fingerprints. So you need to, if you set up the camera, then you can leave and watch for ghost orbs and see if there's any ghost orbs. Otherwise, the EMF thing was in there, in the room, and I did not hear any EMF going off. So I believe it's not EMF level 5. It could be ghost writing too. So all you have to do is go in there, place the camera, and place the book in front of it. And then you can watch from outside.
The orb, the reader thing, the green thing, the dot thing, it's going off.
Uh-oh, fuck.
The dot thing is another one.
Oh, I'm taking
it. Oh, I see it. It's downstairs. It's a man. I see him. He has an axe. He's downstairs.
We can take a wild guess if we really want to.
I'm terrified.
Because the dot thing started going off.
The EMF reader or the dot one?
The dots.
Okay, dots projector. That means it's a Banshee, a Phantom, or a Goryeo. Let me see what they say. A Goryeo.
It's flashing and then he walked over it, so I'm assuming
we didn't get EMF level 5 though, did we? Was it in there though? A Goryeo will usually show itself on camera if there are no people nearby. They are rarely seen far from their place of death. Okay. Goryeo's passed through dot projector using a video camera is the only way to see it. We saw it with the- wait, actually we're dead, so we see it anyway. Ace, you have to set up the camera and then leave.
I'm actually like terrified.
Okay, Ace, the camera's still in the bathroom. Go up to the bathroom.
I can see the ghost, where, so I
we'll
can,
watch
like,
it.
Help you.
Yeah, okay, go up to the bathroom, grab the camera and put it in there, because then we're gonna know if it's a Goryeo or not. Our other
this
option-
is light on?
Yeah, keep walking
yeah.
up.
Yeah, keep
got
walking
it.
Up.
Keep walking
okay.
up.
Yep. Now go in the bathroom, it's in the corner. Bathroom. Pick up the camera, you see my body in the corner, the camera's in the corner. Ignore my body. Grab the camera and the book. Grab the camera. E, you press E to pick up those items.
I don't know where it is.
It's right here. It's right in front of you. See, like,
I'll
look
keep
down.
Watch.
There's the flashlight. Yeah.
I didn't shut
the door in the bathroom. It's in the corner right there, Ace.
Oh,
look
I have
down.
A book.
Okay, look down. There's a flashlight here, too, but if your inventory's full, you won't
we
be able
protect.
To hold it. You don't need the, you need the, you need the camera, though.
We're the ghost protectors.
It's in the bathroom, Ace. Leave, Ace. It's right next to you, Ace. You're dead, I think. Is it hunting? No,
yeah,
it's not.
Just,
Ace,
oh, just,
get out. Ace, get out. Out. It's in the bathtub.
I can't.
It's no longer in the bathtub, okay? Wait, no, you need to get the camera in there, though.
No, I'm leaving.
This is it.
We need the camera. We
you
have too many options.
It's not locked.
The door's locked?
Yeah.
It's hunting. Hide. Go away
if
you can close the door. Oh, I don't see it. I don't know where it is. Okay, what are our options from what we have? Ghosts. Evidence.
Sit with you,
a Banshee,
worry,
a Phantom, and a Goryeo.
Ghost.
What are our options for the other one? What is a Banshee? We've seen a Banshee before. It's not throwing anything. I don't think it's a Banshee. Because wasn't the Banshee throwing things before?
It's not freezing
Banshee will target one person at a time.
That.
We didn't see a ghost orb, but we didn't set it up. Weakness
can't be
is... Hunter will attack anything as known to single out prey before making a killing blow. I don't know about that one. Ghosts, what else do we have?
Well, we both got singled out beforehand.
Or Phantom. What's a Phantom? Phantom. Looking at a Phantom will drop your sanity. Did you see it? You were right next to it. Let's check what your sanity is. Hold up. Let's see what your sanity is.
The door is still locked.
If the door is shut, it doesn't mean it's locked. Can you open the front door?
No.
Your sanity is 1%, Ace. Get out of there.
I'm trying!
Open.
It's locked!
I think it's open.
It is open for me. Can you go through another door?
Ace, it's open.
No, it isn't.
There,
Ace,
we,
let's try to lead you elsewhere. There's
Ace,
a back door
go,
over
Ace,
here.
Go to the back door.
Yeah.
Where's a back door?
Straight forward. Go straight. Walk straight. It's right
keep
in the back.
Straight. Yeah.
Yeah, walk right out. You have to pull the door open. Hold with your left click with the mouse and drag it.
Yeah!
Okay,
now we just
now walk
around
to the front.
You're safe out here.
A Phantom will drop.
You've
seen it.
On.
I think it's a Phantom because your sanity is gone and you looked at it. You were standing right next to it. I think it's a Phantom.
Okay.
My mental sanity is gone.
So Phantom.
Good job,
so our
Ace.
Banshee. Let me just check. Banshee threw things, was that right? Banshee, if you're. Banfield threw 1% of the time.
Never threw anything.
Nothing was thrown.
Well, it wasn't our second game, Banshee, and it was throwing everything, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I have 2% mental.
I think
Phantom's a safe bet.
A barely seen far from the place says, show itself on camera. We've seen it, though. Right? Did anyone see it and we're not alive? Only show itself on camera if there's no people nearby.
I didn't see it when I was in the room. Like, you said it was right next to me, and I looked around before you
saw it. It's either a Goyo or it's either a Phantom. Let me read about Phantoms again, sorry. I'm trying to... Phantom... Looking at the Phantom, I think it's a Phantom, because your sanity is absolutely gone. You stood next to it for a little bit. I think it's a Phantom.
How do you guess?
Okay, hit J, and then hit the evidence tab, and then hit... just hit Phantom.
Phantom, okay.
And then once you do that, you go into the thing, and you hit the number pad on the wall.
Yeah, right by the door of the van.
Yeah.
Just left-click it. Good job.
Oh, I'm not in the van.
Let's hope we're in it.
Okay, come on. Come on, Ace. Take your first W. Let's go.
I don't cope well with horror.
You did it. You survived.
Oh, no. It was a poltergeist. How was it a poltergeist? That wasn't even an option. That means we got a faulty one.
Darn.
All right. Are we going to play again or no?
Well, I'm not going to.
All right. I think I'm going to head off then, too.